This is how you replace a wheel bearing in 15 minutes or less. You already got the old one off and already got the new one on. And we're in a parking lot. How long have we been here? What, maybe 20 minutes?
Yeah.
20 minutes? And you already put the brakes and everything back together?
Yeah.
Good job, kid.
Yeah.